Welcome to a Terraria video. Today I'm Donna Danny. And today in this episode, if you're wondering why a hornet is falling, basically I got a new pen recording and I got a lot of useful stuff. Yeah, but I put it in chest. Oops. Oh, come on, I accidentally. Man, I accidentally put away. Today in this episode, I'm going to be trying to get more netherite, finding the Eye of Cthulhu. I recorded it without the Eye of Cthulhu, and I forgot to exit with, I accidentally exited without saving. And once again, I got the suspicious eyes back. Suspicious eye back. Two of them. I got two. Looks like, so I'm gonna try to fight the Eye of Cthulhu twice in this episode. But for now, in this episode, but for now, I'm gonna just gonna build some new rooms. Episode, I'm gonna be doing the other side of the hotel. I mean the house. I'm just gonna call it the lovely hotel. I'm calling it the terrific hotel. I haven't came up with a name. It's now. I haven't come up with a name. I should have done this when I first introduced it. Thank you. And also off recording, I added, also off recording, I added an anvil and in Milton's room. I have no idea what this room is gonna be. This can be the guest room. I think I should have some spider. Yep. I have a lot of spider webs. Come on, where did I put my room? Oh, there it is. Oh, and my sauna, duh. I I love my mirror. I love the mirror in my chest. Are you kidding me? I need a sawmill? I wonder how you make sawmills. I know I have wood somewhere. I'm gonna check in, maybe in the basement? I swear, if it turns daytime, I will not be happy. But then again, it's my fault. Because I didn't do it when I first turned nighttime. And I was getting... I want to try to get it a little health. Okay, everyone. I swear, it better. Guys, The Eye of Cthulhu has been defeated! Woo! I don't think I'll have time to fight again because I'm gonna turn daytime. Probably gonna turn daytime soon. Oh yeah. Should've. Furnace. This is a really long video. Ooh, I have a new sword. Nice. I have a new sword. I'm gonna try to get more ammo. I'm gonna try to get a lot of basketballs because next episode, I'm going to try to battle the Eye of Cthulhu. Hopefully, I succeed. I'll either succeed or I'll probably fail. I knew it was gonna turn daytime. I believe that should be enough. Shadow scales. I'm gonna. Ooh, I have demon eyes. Oh, I think. Yep. Yeah. Now I have more ammo. Cause it looks like I don't have any more wood. Well, at least I suck. Man. Oh well, I guess I have to get some more wood. This is probably gonna be a long video. Or I can mine some from here. Wait, did I leave any stuff behind here? I can still make chests if I need to. It looks like I don't think you can craft it. I gotta look somewhere for it. That's gonna be the video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys all later. Bye.